Hephaestus was the ancient Greek god of fire, metallurgy and crafts. He was the brilliant blacksmith of the Olympian gods, for whom he fashioned magnificent houses, armour and ingenious devices. Hephaestus had his workshop beneath volcanoes such as Mount Etna on Sicily. The god had a lame foot, and so he was unique as the only less than perfect god.